forward together.
Now let's stand back.
Let's go, my brother and my sister. College campus than there is to protect and expand the right to vote. We have a heart problem. If I could just be a country preacher for a minute. What we need is a heart fixing and a soul regulating in our body politics. We need a movement that says for the cause of love and justice and to deal with the soul of this democracy. We want our leaders to put away your partisan arguments. Do what is right for the people. Reverse the attacks on voting rights. Receive federally funded Medicaid expansion. Raise the minimum wage. Repeal regressive taxes. Restore cuts to public education. Raise the teachers' salaries. Reject the voucher system and resegregation of our school. Reject the attacks on women's health and environmental protection. Repeal the death penalty. Reform the criminal justice system. Treat folk right, whether they are black men or white men or black women or white women or brown. Realize fair immigration reform and respect the constitutional rights of all humanity, regardless of race, creed, color, and sexuality. We need a heart fixing and a soul regulating.
You saw fusion politics out there today that changed America in the 1800s and changed it in the 1960s, and we believe it's going to change it again. And I'm so glad that these leaders have come.
We, as a moral movement, as a righteous movement, need to stay together with heart and courage to fight for that ladder of opportunity for everyone. And that ladder of opportunity means this: if you don't have the right to vote, you don't have the right to have a voice. That's why we must fight for the right to vote for everyone. If you don't have an education, you don't have a voice. That means we must fight for a great education for everyone. And if you don't have a good job, you're not going to feed your family. That means we must fight for good jobs for everyone, which means collective bargaining for all. That is the way we have a ladder of economic and educational opportunity for everyone to be able to climb up. That is this righteous moment and movement, and that is why I am honored to bear witness to it in North Carolina, everywhere else in the country.